What's up, guys? It's Mizuna, and we're playing some Volibear jungle for ya. Gonna grab a hunter's machete, refillable potion, and a warding totem to start and head toward the bot lane. I am playing with Tyler as that thresh support and David as that Syndra mid. We've got a Gnar top who was tilted before the game even started. Yours truly on that Volibear jungle, David on Syndra mid, a random as Jhin AD carry, which is why the Gnar was tilted, and Tyler as the thresh support. On their team, it's a Yasuo top, looks like a Bard support, Ashe ADC, Warwick jungle, and an Anivia mid. Starting
with that. This is
are we trolling?
Okay.
We're trolling them.
Oh, okay. It's ranked. No, it's not. But it's not, is the thing. Alright. Let's dance. Man, that thresh skin is so cool.
I'm lagging.
Don't lag.
Yeah, you tell that to my internet. Which was supposed to get fixed today. Huh. Huh. Good joke.
You smited. Oh, I almost auto-attacked that.
Oh my gosh, this clear is outrageously easy.
Yeah.
I love it. First game with Volibear, by the way, guys, in case you're wondering.
Can't see us. Watch
the on point freaking Jhin CS though.
Nice.
Oh my gosh.
Not really, just did a really nice bomb that I appreciated. But
this clear is so easy. Why do I ever play anyone else in the jungle?
Try a Mumu.
Yeah, I like a Mumu's clear too. I have a video on a Mumu out on my channel right now, in fact.
Ooh.
That I recorded like 3 days ago. It's awesome. I guess we know Tyler isn't a true fan.
I am subbed.
Alright.
I watched like none of the videos because the majority of them I'm in.
It's true, you are in quite a few of them.
It's like, yeah, it's a slightly different replay.
RIP Cannon.
Come here, blue buff.
Come on, Jhin. Get to your level 3.
Come on. Am I gonna get it? Oh, he's greedy. Munched.
Let none survive.
Awesome. All right.
Heavy egg down.
Good first spec.
Of course.
You already got her egg? Nicely done.
Yeah.
Nice.
I didn't get any damage off on it though, I was just trying to pop the egg.
Yeah,
I took barrier this game.
Oh, no ignite. Crap. Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry for the late reaction,
bro. Oh! That freaking hook was on freaking point!
Still on point, it got you killed.
No, it was really on point hook. My engage was really bad though.
Hmm.
No, I threaded my hook between the minions.
So sick, dude. Holy cow.
Those always feel really good. Now they know, you see, so they're gonna back off. I'm gonna go take my Krugs.
I forgot Ash was overpowered right now.
Jin! Jin! Okay, if you can get a hook, I'm here. You failed! It's fine, here
hey,
I come.
You got a
here
stun.
I come, here I come! No, we're not doing this? Okay. You guys were not in any position to respond. That's fine.
Not really.
It's fine. We're good. And wisdom guide. Just got a bug.
Can I have blue next time?
Yeah.
Trust your instincts. We going on him?
Let's go!
Oh!
Almost, man. Almost.
You should have flashed.
I don't know. The flash might have been a bit over aggro. I flipped her over her wall. That felt good. That felt nice.
She put her wall wrong, though, I thought.
No,
I thought she blocked herself.
No, she put it... I was right in range of my flip over the wall.
We kill Warwick?
Oh, maybe. If you land a stun. I'm a little bit far away. He's peacing out. That's fine. We could get drag, probably. I've got Thunder Paws now. Which will be nice for the next gank. Is it even? Yeah, it's called Thunder Claws. I always call it Thunder Paws. Oh, there's Warwick.
Oh, okay, good. I don't know how I got that. I auto attacked because I was gonna ult him to get the kill. But.
Yeah.
This Jin is pretty on point. My support's
They proc'd my passive there, but that's fine. Got my full Cinder Hulk. So it shall be.
Oh yeah, I got that minion though.
Not only am I out farming a Warwick, I also have 2 kills and 2 assists. I really like Volibear. Like, I really like him. He's nice. His clear is so low stress. Like, you don't even need to think.
Bardo just... Never mind.
Are you kidding me? Sure he has egg again?
It happens.
That's so sick, dude. I just flashed. Come off me, bird.
Can you get a hook, Tyler?
Probably.
Go. Do it.
Shouldn't this crap.
Oh, the minion wave was exactly in the wrong place. Feels bad. Trust your instinct. Good try, though. At least nobody ulted or flashed, right? This is a free blue buff. How much does this do now? 170
Can I damage. Get it? Oh, okay, now you got that one. I think yours.
Yeah, ours is up.
I'm coming. I am coming.
Okay. That response, team! Well played! Alright, you want blue?
Boy, of course I want blue. Just trying to push this out.
Okay.
Yeah, let's get this.
Alright, I'm going.
Could have started it.
I could have, that's true, and I probably should have. My bad, my bad. It's fine, I can tank it forever, so, okay.
I can tank it forever.
Okay, I'm gonna auto-attack it, so don't.
Okay.
Oh, gosh, I don't want- okay, start running away, I got it. Start running away, your thing's gonna kill it!
No!
Oh!
Bruh, Cinderhulk doesn't kill the large monsters. It gets them down to one health. Yeah, it gets them down to one health.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Cinderhulk can't kill large monsters.
Are you sure?
I'm positive. Sunfire can, but Cinderhulk can't. Or at least, unless they changed it, that's how it used to work.
Oh god.
Oh, I'm sorry. Have fun with that.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah.
Nivea still doesn't have it.
I'm coming.
That killed me so completely.
Oh, I'm so low though. I've got passive though.
Just kill the bird.
Yep. That was easy. Let me through. No, doesn't want to.
Oh my gosh, I don't have flash.
Oh. Getting my boots, I think, or should I? Yeah, I'm getting tier 2 boots right now. And then going straight for a Warmogs.
Trust your instincts.
Bow, 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 bow. Alright. 9-5 right now, no towers down yet. Okay, gonna smite this guy.
Rampage.
Nice.
Just literally killed her outright.
Yeah, I noticed.
I saved Jin.
You did. You peeled. So well played.
Can we take their blue?
Yeah, let's do it right now. Warwick's coming up, actually. Stand in this bush. Oh. They going for drag?
Probably.
Whoops. Save me!
They keep focusing support. It's like, no, don't do that. Oh.
I wanted that one. I'll be completely honest, I wanted that one.
Go for Dragon.
I'm going back.
Everyone else go for Dragon.
Oh my gosh, I need to hit the gold. Come on, wait.
Okay. Making some good plays this game, ladies and gentlemen. I like it. The whole team is coming together.
I have our blue since they got their blue. Why am I stopped? Why did I stop moving?
Yeah, you can have our blue. I don't need it anymore. it's not necessary for me to have a blue buff at this point in the game. It'll be up in 50 seconds. As will theirs. Yeah. Let's take theirs, and then you can have ours, and it'll be great. And it'll deny them a blue buff. I'm here. Does she have egg?
Oh, don't look at that.
Oh, sad day.
Don't look at that.
It's fine. We're fine. Does feel bad, though. All right, I'm coming by.
She does. I don't think she should have egg.
No! I think I
Oh, is he gonna get it?
Oh, yep. Does he get the double?
Yeah!
Get blue.
Yep, I'm Mars coming.
Top. I mean, Warwick is top.
Yep, I'm coming.
Ward here. Let the storm
follow. Squish.
Gonna run straight to ours.
I don't know where the bird's at. Yeah, Nara's probably, I mean, over here.
Oh! What? She flashed over this wall. There's the wall.
She went this way. Is she walled here?
Ripperonis. There she is.
Why did I ward there? I could have just killed her. Get off of me, you stupid turd.
Oh, there's Ash.
Ash is dead. Or not?
God, we're my ult
literally
flashes.
Not finish hitting her? I'm lagging so much. I literally cannot help. I have 1,000 lag.
Ah, rip! If I hadn't been lagging there, I would have gotten like a quadra.
I literally just went into 7,000 ping.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
I literally was just standing there. I don't know what I was doing. I was just.
You were doing stuff. So 6-1-6 now? I like it. I feel good. I stopped farming a little bit.
Gosh, stop lagging! Guys. Go on that. Oh.
I have my shield thing.
I have my barrier too.
Have some health.
This Yasuo is gonna be a problem.
Why? 4-4, no.
Yeah. I mean, I guess
we're, right back.
We're all doing better. Okay, are you.
We're right back.
Yeah, yeah, go for it.
I'm 1-4-3. Strength
and wisdom guide me. They trying that? I've got ulti. Nah, they're not doing it.
My sister is doing something with her fiance in the other room, and I think it's just destroying the internet.
Mm. Thresh, walk to me. Walk to me. Stuff. God, I don't even know what's happening.
Nope, juke to the ash arrow.
Stand in this bush.
Oh my gosh.
And that's what I wanted to see.
Wow. I was CC'd forever. Couldn't do anything.
Yeah, Bardo ult.
Alright, well. That could have gone better.
Goodness! Oh, this is so fun.
That should have gone so well if everybody... I don't know, I feel like all of us were lagging a little bit there, and it made it really hard to play the game.
I'm not lagging.
Okay, well then, the rest of us were lagging.
I am lagging uncontrollably. I'm lagging like 3,000.
Yeah, I'm at 77. Trust your instincts.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Can't help.
Oh. That was ridiculous. All right. Well, whatever. I got a double kill and saved you. So. Warwick just happened to be there. Oh.
Now the internet's fine all of a sudden.
I could have used it a second ago.
I know, seriously, I could have freaking used it too.
Could have turned into a 4-for-nothing there. Feels bad. Can you take it alone?
Yeah.
Okay. Gnar, why are you even... Okay, Meganar, I guess.
Keep overestimating Jin's damage.
Oh, everybody's lagging!
What you doing, Syndra? Like...
Yep, there we go. Let him have it.
Yeah. Were you really lagging that hard, David? Oh yeah, okay.
Hello.
Wow. That was really irritating. David, you back or no? There he is.
I just spiked to 14,000 ping in that last fight.
Nice. Yeah, I was wondering what the heck you were doing. You were just standing there, like, outside of the fight. And... Man, that sucks. With you, that another 4-for-nothing could have happened there.
I know, like, it was really easy.
Yeah, it would have been so easy. It's frustrating. And they
apparently, the guy could not fix the internet today because the box is too overgrown and he couldn't get around the ivy.
Oh, you know what?
Because, you know, can't be a man rummage through that crap. I mean, he's gotta turn it back or something.
Oh god, they had vision.
I need help.
They're just playing ARAM at this point.
I can literally one-shot Anivia or Ashe with two abilities, basically.
You can't quite one-shot her, but pretty close.
I mean, I did 90% of her health. I could auto her twice and kill her.
Yeah. They're going for dragon. We should contest them.
I'm going.
Because hashtag YOLO swag.
I don't like it's gonna be useful because I'm gonna just be a billion. Why does...
Please! Jin! What are you doing?
Oh! Are you kidding me? Oh, that hook.
Alright. It's fine. Free couple of towers. Is she staying? Alright, there's more wick.
She almost juked into it.
Alright, we should back out. So we did get her passive. That's good. There's Warwick.
Help me!
Almost there, team! Okay.
Thank you.
Let's auto the turret over here. I'm back now.
I can come get that wave.
This is getting close to GG. Like, there's very little they can do against us at this point.
Cinder's really fun.
So is Volley. I really like this champion. I might bring him into ranked at some point. Like, I'm 10-4-14 this game. I know he's...
I don't want to...
He's supposedly not very strong right now, but I think he's a little bit
underrated.
He's
always strong.
Oh no, the lag.
Oh my god, I hate you.
Why were you 1v1ing up there, bruh?
I wasn't.
They know.
As fate decrees.
Take our blue.
Go for it. I'm gonna take their red. Oh, he cleared red. Okay. I haven't been counter jungling nearly as much as I should have been this game. Munch. Gonna help Thresh push top.
Sorry.
No worries. Fine, 2 lives for 2 towers.
Use that stun.
I've caught myself a pet Yasuo.
These hooks. Feels bad.
Dead.
Oh, the stun didn't hit.
Is that a good these hit? These hooks are bad, these hooks.
No, those were awesome hooks. It was just, it was a bad fight. We should have left. Alright, drag would be good. Nah. They're not doing Baron.
So it shall be.
Wow. Wow. Take the po- Oh my gosh. That was such a crappy everything that just happened. Do it. Do the dragon. Or they took dragon. Great.
Your side do not know fear.
And the Nar took, I mean, the Bard took the blue. So
it's unfortunate.
Oh! That's done! Dude, your stun pushed just where my hook was. That was beautiful.
Okay, careful.
Trust your instincts.
Let's take this in him back. Yasuo's top.
Uh-oh.
That really sucks. That really, really sucks. Bard ulted you. Wow, you're squishy! Holy crap!
Yeah, I'm a caster mage.
You mean split push or thresh?
And Jin's going in alone.
Oh, Nar doesn't have ult. That would have been so nice.
It would have been perfect. Don't follow, don't, I feel like this is a bad idea. Yeah, it's probably a very bad idea.
No! Oh! Where'd Bard get that shield from?
Lock it. Nobody even tries to juke the Yasuo tornado.
Strength and no, don't kill my freaking Ziggurat.
As fate decrees.
Okay, we just need to stop throwing at this point. Group.
Battle is in my blood.
Freaking Bard ult, man.
Stop chasing.
Stop.
Well, nobody else is gonna split push.
We need the group.
Oh yeah.
Like for real.
I'll check Baron.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Your side, do not know fear. Do you think we could sneak Baron here?
I don't know about that.
Okay, just nobody get Yasuo tornadoed repeatedly.
Are you no, no peel for the Syndra?
When you're Bard ulted, but you wow. Still CC the Warwick when he's ulting.
Wow, that sucked, guys.
Wasn't much more I could do. My split pushing is doing pretty good, though.
Yeah, actually.
Just got top turret.
And Baron killed.
We might get an inhib.
Nah, your banner's minion's finally dead. Well, maybe. if they don't back.
ZZ Rod is too far away, it's not even reaching anymore.
Both of them executed to Baron and neither of them got it. That's really funny. Okay, now we can do Baron.
Actually, no, Elder.
Yeah, Elder Dragon.
Yeah, Elder's better. We do Baron.
Breathe in the atmosphere.
Let the storm follow in my wake.
I'm gonna die. I'm not.
When your hook's on point.
God, these freaking bard ults have been ridiculous this game. Like, this guy gets honors just for those.
Move over to the other.
Yep.
I was defending.
Pull out. Don't overstay.
We have Elder, so we kind of want to fight right now, but...
We don't want to overstay, though. And since most of our damage isn't there...
I still don't have enough.
Okay. I'm full build. Do
not know fear. You seem to get back, Tyler. I don't think I want to buy that. I think I want to come. Who do I want, Zonya's or?
I don't think it's Zonya's.
Trust your instincts.
I have 900 AP.
Nice. R is very, very out of position.
Ah, there's that, huh? So it was the- Oh, that frickin' Bardol.
Oh, that's one way to get over that wall. Oh, that freaking hook. Oh, I love my hook.
We win. GG.
To war. Dude, that was such an on point. Oh my god.
Nice. Good game, guys. Good game.
They totally could have just ended that in one, and they said Warwick and Ash just had to just throw.
Yeah. Well, they threw a lot of times.
Taylor wants to join us.
Honestly, we did too, but... But, yeah. Alright, so, A-minus this game. Damage dealt, not bad, Jin. I had... Oh, dude, David, you beat me by 300 points of damage.
Heck yeah, boy. Got that S-minus, wow.
A-minus
for hello.
Me. Hello. 12, 7, and 21. Hey, Taylor. Alright, guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, leave a like and a comment down below. I really appreciate hearing from you. If you loved it, subscribe for more content every single day. I hope I see you next time. As always, this is Mizuna, signing off.